the House of Non-Representatives.
A few weeks ago, you visited a maturation center. You were measured, sampled, and asked your direction. According to our record, you chose non-military.
Of course, if our records are mistaken, or if you wish to change your life direction, do not sign this form. Call us immediately. If non-military remains your choice, then what follows is your 2-year alternative service direction.
Form B.
Congratulations from the California Government Bank. Our loan department would like you to know that we are at your service, willing to let you have all the credit you need to fulfill your duty. Your alternative service
direction supervisor has selected Situation 19, love, as your burden. You are directed to love 3 females simultaneously. You are to begin now. The names of the 3 women are Claudia, Jessica Stone, and Barbara, in that order. Their locations are not known. Your search for them will take 2 years, twice as long as your military duty would have taken had you accepted it. But being that you are non-military means that you'll need personal credit. Even if it's the first time in your life, you can get it from us at a simple offspring servitude rate. And besides, when your descendants come to work for us to pay off your debt, they'll be getting the best passable education. Even though you might succeed, your duty to the state is never done. If you do not succeed, you will be expected to complete your 1-year military duty as originally planned. Good luck, and remember, we're here to help you help us.
Well, I received those letters almost 2 years ago. It's all over now, but in the beginning, well, actually, it began at birth. This is my 4th life program. First, they tried to get me to be an athlete, but I failed. And 4 years trying to be a scientist also proved unsuccessful. And then animal husbandry, which I also failed. Then this came when I was 19. I didn't know where to start looking, so I thought, women? Where in my life have I ever? My lecture ball teammates always talked about how intelligent black girls were. Maybe that was where I should start. Maybe Indonesian women or Alaskans. I could start anywhere. Because every kind of person has his own place where he or she could be found, their own Segre sector. It was easy to satisfy any sexual or business need that anyone had. If you had business with a poor black woman, you could go to her Segre sector, or a rich white man. They lived elsewhere, as did all other men, women, dependent or independent, black, yellow, or white. All I had to do was to decide where to begin. I had a few years to kill, so I thought the least I could do is enjoy myself. As a child, I'd always dreamed about Greek women, lusty, powerful. So I began looking in their Segre sector.
Claudia.
I guess there's no reason to force it. The letter said it would take 2 years. And love is not the nicest thing to do anymore. I mean, I'm only 19, and I can remember when there weren't any billboards defining love as a lower class habit. Besides, there are now millions of other ways to spend your emotions for which there are rewards. Love is almost penalized. If you fall in love, it's going to mean the loss of a valuable appointment, or possibly the loss of some tax shelter situation. And if it goes on your record, it will become financially and emotionally expensive. Few are willing to risk it. My father and mother did, though, back in 1980, and because of it, they lost control of the railroads which had been in our family for generations. Even though the railroads were only used to haul human and animal waste, the family had been pretty well off. But not anymore. We're now one of the little people. My father says that my great-grandfather saw it coming when he was still working on the railroads in 1865.
Virgil Kane is the name, and I served on the Danville train. Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. You need and you leave the rest, but they should never.